This is Adam with the Adam Lee team and Keller Williams Realty Phoenix. This is the March 2015 video newsletter. As always, want to jump into the numbers, but want to do it really quick. First of all, the number of listings increased, where the number of new listings decreased. So less homes are getting put on the market, but that still increased the inventory slightly. So you'll see that in the absorption rate as well. The absorption rate creeped up a little bit. The median home price was flat, but what's interesting about that is just yesterday I was pulling some stats for the zip code 85295. So when I was pulling the stats for that, the median home price had actually increased by 10 grand. And that was in 1 month. So that's just one zip code. The reason why that's important to know is that the stats that I give are very much on a macro level. It's all-encompassing, the whole valley, so the whole MLS system. And if you look at the days on market dropped, but it dropped more significantly in that one that in that 85295 zip code that I was doing before. So the reason why I'm telling you that is I'm always pushing get information, get your data. Even the data that I am giving you isn't specific to your area. So you need to get the stats according to what your area is doing. And we can get you some amazing statistical information, way more than what you'd expect. But what that does is if you're considering putting your home on the market, that's gonna really, really change the game for you, one way or the other. It may sway you, hey, maybe we need to wait a little bit, or it may sway you, hey, let's go for this. Let's go move up and buy that house, whatever it looks like. So back to the market. The market is hot. A lot of the stuff that is under 300,000 is moving, and it's moving quick. A lot of first-time home buyers in the market. What we saw was interest rates are still low, and because interest rates are still low, buyers can still buy. There's also been a lot of talk that interest rates are moving up. You've heard me say that as well. If interest rates increase, that changes buyers and sellers. It changes the whole game. So you want to make sure that you're basing your decision off of the data that's currently available. Don't try to forecast too much. We can try, we can pretend that we can watch the history and the historical data. Yeah, the next few months historically should be really good months. It should be a very fast-paced market according to what's going on right now. Should you see appreciation this year? Yeah, absolutely, you should see some appreciation. If you are looking to move up or move down, now is an amazing time to do it. But I'll tell you, I've been telling everyone I possibly can, the market is primed. This isn't when you want to be making your decisions and moving forward. If you look at what the market's done, we've seen the slow up of the fourth quarter of last year, but we saw quite the spike in February. Like I said, in some areas, a $10,000 increase in the median home price in 1 month is a big, big deal. So let us get you the information according to your specific home or the area that you're wanting to purchase in. We have phenomenal lenders standing by to help. Even if you're 6 months, a year out, you still want to get your information now so you can make a good decision. There's a lot of things, there's a lot of loan packages available, and you need people that are going to help you find the best package, the best situation for you. So give us a call, send us an email, hire a homing pigeon, I don't care, just get a hold of us. Let us help you to figure out your situation and what's the best for your situation. If you need, we do free home value reports. Anything that it takes for you to get the information that you need, we're willing to do. And all that obviously is free to you. We just want to make sure that we're the ones who are getting you the proper data. A lot of people hold a lot of clout to Zillow and the Zestimate. It means nothing. It truly, truly doesn't mean anything. And Zillow will tell you that. It's just an algorithm. It's a mathematical equation that takes the houses that have sold in the area, spits something out. That's not how you find value in a home. That's how you get a Zestimate. So give us a call. As always, we're so grateful for all the referrals that we get. They keep coming in. It's so humbling to have so many people who are willing to stamp their name to ours. We truly, truly appreciate it and are grateful for it. One of the things that we've noticed is a lot of people are forwarding on this video newsletter to the people that they're referring. There's a lot of good information that gets out there because of these videos. But like I said, keep in mind, this is the stats and everything we talk about is on a macro level. Depending on the area you want to purchase in or sell your house. Let us dial that in on a micro level for you so you can make a good decision. As always, have a great March, and we'll see you in April.